Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this 5-5 between Namibia and Oman. I'm Michael Slater and this is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Lats. I've really been looking forward to this one. Absolutely perfect conditions, not a cloud in the sky. It should also help the bowlers early. I believe whoever wins the toss here won't want to bat immediately. They'll elect to bowl.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Namibia set to bowl first, and I think it's a good call.
Here we go. Ready for the first ball.
Waiting. Yep.
Short and punched away. Some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number 3.
Beaten in by the change of pace there.
Yes.
One wicket falls in that over.
The batting team are now on 3-1.
Good shot. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yes!
Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
Singh is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Yep.
Great shot.
That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Free hit ball coming up. The batsman scanning the field for gaps.
Wait on.
That's out of bowl on a free hit. Time that one. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
And that's four.
Precision with a throw back from the deep.
Get on.
The batsman had no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling.
Ooh. Bit expensive in that one. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Manuka end.
That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Work.
held his nerve while the ball was in the air and takes a good catch in the deep.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. The bowler beats the bat. Well fielded, really good work out there.
And they get a single there.
So the new batsman is at the crease. No shot offered.
This has been a very big over, going all the bowling side's way so far. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away. Big shout for that one. Well, that looked very close. Doesn't play that one well.
No runs from that over.
A disappointing innings here. Too many wickets falling and just not enough runs on the board. They'll be asking a lot of their bowlers here. Well, the batsmen don't have a lot to do here and should chase this total down nice and quickly.
They get the inning started with a single.
Waiting.
that shot. Nice technique.
Was there a noise?
Yeah!
Oman will have set their target on him, and they've delivered. Time that one.
They take the single.
Yes.
Keeper's in.
And a single.
And that's a single.
Oh, yeah!
He's beaten all ends up by that. Really deserved the wicket. He's put in a fine over.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Manuka end.
One more to the score.
Yes, catch!
Couldn't have hit that any better.
Thank you.
and through for one. Nice and clean in that over. Good bowling.
The batting team are now on 18-2. Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
That one came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot.
Yes, that's it.
No ball, above shoulder high.
Keeper.
Chance. He'll get two for that. Good shot. The bowler will know that the batsman will be looking to hit this into the stands. How will he counter? Big missed opportunity there. Was there to be hit. Very disappointing score and an important wicket.
The batsman leaving the field caught out for 11.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yes.
And that marks the end of the match. The run completes the decisive victory. Thank you very much for joining us. Please remember to drive responsibly on your way home.